dun 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 dun. Winter is coming! Hey everyone, this is Maria with TTPM. Here we have the much anticipated Game of Thrones Monopoly. House TTPM has just thrown their sword down for the battle for the Iron Throne. This game is played just like any Monopoly game, except with White Walkers, Ravens, Direwolves, and Dragons. All game board spaces feature Game of Thrones lands like Braavos, Castle Black, and King's Landing being the priciest of them all. Six collectible tokens include Dragon's Egg, Direwolf, White Walker, Three-Eyed Raven, The Crown, and The Iron Throne. 28 title deed cards include all the houses including the wall. 16 Valar Morghulis cards feature key phrases from Game of Thrones like "A Lannister always pays his debts." 16 The Iron Throne cards also have key plot twists like "You are accused of poisoning the king during his wedding. Go directly to jail, do not pass go, and do not collect 200. Although, I think we could argue that, right? The custom Game of Thrones gold dragon money features the house's banners, 32 custom villages, and 12 keeps to die, and rules are also included. The rules of the classic game of Monopoly still apply, just with a Seven Kingdoms twist. Houses and hotels are replaced with villages and keeps, and railroad spaces have been replaced by House Stark, Baratheon, Lannister, and Targaryen. All the details on the game board and the game pieces keep right in stride with all the imagery and graphics from the show Game of Thrones. This is a must for any Game of Thrones fan. It encourages roleplay, wit, and the ultimate battle for the Iron Throne. The Game of Thrones Monopoly is for 2 to 6 players in ages 18 and up. This is made by USAopoly. For where to buy and current prices, find us at TTPM and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more reviews every day.